And welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD, episode 89, otherwise known as. I'm probably gonna not have a great time this episode, because we have to do the west wing, presumably. I mean, that might actually be north. Wouldn't surprise me. There's north. Hello, creepy guy. Would you have a fairy? Because I know, well, you can't have... Actually... Oh, I have the... Wow. I'm just looking down at the minimap now. And, there's 8 chests in this floor. And I think in this wing. So, we'll see how that goes. You know how awful this is. I think, yep, this is what I remember. Oh yeah, I have the great spin. Spin? Spin. Hi, thank you. Just make sure I don't mess with the controls. Thank goodness this just... What is this? The hell is it? I don't know, I assume some sort of switch? Please have arrows in you. Oh please, that's not even close to what I need. It's a little annoying. Get them. And I don't know, Link Amiibo doesn't seem to work because I guess either my Amiibo's broken, which I doubt, or more likely, it's not set up to work with this yet. Can you even dry fire? Actually, I have to go up here. Ooh, thank goodness that... Oh, hello. I think I forget you can just shield bash. I mean, if it misses, it won't work. Oh! Thank you! Thank you for that, Zant Head. Let's move back a little bit. A little bit more, eh? I somehow got that. Oh, it only stuns him. They appear behind me again. Oh, you did that. How much you gonna bet? You done messed up. I really don't like that. I don't know. Oh, why? Oh, you're giving me a chest. With a key, I presume, because you can't be... Oh, if I had arrows. Could you please be arrows? I mean, I'd prefer it if you were the key that I need to go through here. But you... Can you be arrows, please? I know they, like, never give you... Yep. They never give you arrows when you actually need them. In chests, I mean. This isn't Majora's Mask where it's just like a thing to not have the munitions. Hi! I have a bad feeling that there's one in the mist. Okay. Wait, okay, thank goodness they actually can go through. Pick this up. Kill all of you in one. Am I allowed to teleport now? Let's kill this thing as a wolf. Unless it decides to be an idiot. You're dead. Oh, wonderful. One green loopy. There's more of you. There are three of you. Ow. I guess just kill you as I can. You should die now. No. Actually, that's the thing I never even thought to ask. Does, the Master Sword actually affect Wolfless damage? Hold up, I don't think it does. There we go. And it looks like the next room is the Soul Chamber, so. If I left and got arrows, I would. That's right, I don't have a cutscene for entering this if I'm already Wolf Link. I need to get over there. These weird sigils. You know, I always want. Oh, pots. They needed to make it so that. Since you don't get, arrows? No, oh great, Zant Snap, I love that. Ooh. Well, in Hyrule Warriors, this is like where you get the claw shot. Or I think it might actually be, it's a hook shot in, Hyrule Warriors, but, regardless, I was wondering, like, why they chose that specific area. Now I know, because, like, the double claw shot's used everywhere. Go up there. And nothing of value. I mean, I guess I can use magic armor. Especially considering the fact I really should have restocked after Cave of Ordeals. That was really silly of me. Also, apparently, I need to be very frugal with my life in Cave of Shadows because apparently I can. Yay, Smoky. Am I gonna get attacked? No. Apparently, it's actually stored on Wolf Link Amiibo. And, you'll actually get that Wolf Link as a companion in Breath of the Wild. Assuming that I ever actually get a Switch. Oh, thank you, I actually do need you. Ooh, no, you can't even get back. Wow, you really can't get back. Mina, actually. Talk to Mina. If we can return the last soul to its original location, we should be able to figure out where Zant is. Okay, thanks. Arrow. I've definitely You arrows, thank you. Took long enough. Heart piece? That makes sense. No, map. Map is sort of useless, at least for this wing. Because I had the initial entrance, which I wouldn't know about. It would just be the initial entrance. Then this room was full, like, outlined in chests. So compass would serve that, and I know this is a soul room. Because you would assume that, the two wings would be the same size. Because they're the same architecture outside. And by that notion, yep. I would assume... Yeah, it's the same exact room. That it's gonna be tall. The main, hall. Multiple. In the world. Oh. I never like. Oh. Oh, do you not leave? What? Did you just vaporize? Oh, no. What is it? You're called the Zant Hologram, I think. Stop it. Oh, wow. Move. Your camera, please. You do a lot of damage to me. Oh, you do actually die. Okay, that got rid of you. Oh, I was gonna say, did you just teleport into me? You did. You just stop. Oh, you're dead. We randomly did this time. Thanks for doing that again. You understand how pointless that is, right? Okay, now if in this hall I can try and not get turned around instantaneously and go back into the soul room. Now, especially considering the room after the entrance room. So the entrance room should be fairly difficult. Thank you. Yes, I'm aware. I'm just not gonna skip you because the first time we've seen this specific hand do that. Oh, thank you. Glad you're stuck down there, friend. You're not my friend. Actually, I just spared a Twilight's life, so... This is gonna be... dicey. Yeah, I guess again, because this is the first time. I've been dreading this area so much. What in the world? This is a room with those, yeah? What the fuck? I don't like this. Just get rid of you, I guess. Where's the hand? Why is there no hand here? Oh, what? It's over here. Do you, okay, I can presumably just go here. Can I grab you? Is the hand still stuck? No, I can't. Okay, this is gonna unstuck the, yeah, the hand. Okay, that's weird. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. That's a stroke of luck. Yes, thank you. I have a feeling like when I get near those orbs, they're gonna activate. Yep, they are. We don't need this. Okay, I completely need this. Actually, what's down here? I shouldn't have to worry. What do you do? Fool. Idiot. Well, if you'll stay stunned for long enough. Shit, that didn't knock you out. That knocked you out, though. There's barely enough time. Where does this put me? Oh. I don't like that keys being there. Okay. Okay, that was far. Well, I just looked at my health. Other than that, that was far less painful than I expected it to be. Watch out, Zant's gonna be outside now. Yep, fixed you. It's like they're wearing hoods. You're missing two treasure chests. I honestly don't think I care enough. Yeah. I was like, maybe I should end the episode here. Just to be a dick about it, but... Well. Oh, they're infusing my sword. He's just standing there. You got the most confusing sword ever? Lightfill the Master Sword. Its blade glows with a golden light in the Twilight Realm. With it, you can cut through dark fog. Amazing. The power of the souls has been transferred to your sword. The guardian deities of my world are on our side, too. You really are the chosen one, Link. A true hero. Now you have that sword, you should be able to repel the shadows Zant has spread. Oh yeah, it definitely glows. Oh jeez. It's blinding, really. What do you have to say? Master Sword. Yeah, we need supplies. Oh, I'm stealing your golden light. I guess this place is just gonna be submerged in darkness forever. But next time you'll find me back in here again. I thought I entered. So does time actually? Oh, I guess we can see this. I guess time must actually flow in the real world. Need to warp me? I guess Castle Town will work. Oh well, we have to wait for day. Actually, we probably wouldn't have had to have done so, Kakariko Village, but. See, it just doesn't glow in here. Although I understand why it doesn't. Ow. I mean, no. I just want you to warp me to Lanyura. It's not Lanyura. Because I need a good old full healing. Grab a few fairies and wait for that near half moon to pass. But I was gonna end this episode. Completely forgot. So, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.